black pepper shark, green pilaf or black pepper shark, biryani or black pepper shark donne biryani. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the shark recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the seafood recipes and one of the most unique of the fish recipes and one of the most different of the rice recipes and one of the most unique of the biryani recipes and one of the most delicious of the fish rice recipes. We are going to make black pepper shark, green pilaf, around 350 grams of shark meat and cleaned thoroughly. Put in a spoon of chili powder, a spoon of black pepper powder, a spoon of coriander powder, a spoon of spice mix, put in salt to taste, put in the chili garlic ginger paste. Pour in 5 ml of vinegar. Nicely apply the mixture onto the shark meat pieces. Thoroughly apply. This can be marinated for 1 hour in the marinade. The pan and put in around 20 grams of butter. Take in unsalted butter and let it melt. Put in the fennel seeds, caraway seeds, and the clove into the butter. Salt. Salt thoroughly. Put in the onion piece and the shallots. Rub the onion in the shell with the rest of the mixture thoroughly. Keep on sorting. teapot saute. Now put in the cilantro in the paste. Sauce. Salt again. Let it dry. Put in 10 grams more of butter. And let it melt and thoroughly. Salt and fry. Pour in the green paste. Salt. That is sort of mixed. Pour in the tomato puree. Lime juice. The juice of one lemon. Thoroughly salt and mix. Mix all the ingredients together. The next ingredients are chili, ginger, garlic paste, the juice of one lemon, and tomato puree, and ground paste of coriander leaves, fenugreek leaves, boiled spinach and mint leaves. 25 grams each, ground together, and 2 onions cut into small pieces, 2 cloves, few fennel seeds, and 1 spoon of caraway seeds, and 8 to 10 shallots. Put in a spoon of black pepper powder, half a spoon of chili powder, half a spoon of coriander powder, and 1 spoon of mixture of spices. Put in the marinated shark pieces. Let it cook around 1 to 2 minutes. Pour in 1.5 cups of water. Salt to taste. Put in a cup of washed and soaked rice. Mix the rice. The rest of the mixture. And let the mixture cook for 6 to 8 minutes. And cook. Black pepper, shark. Green pilaf is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. Black pepper, shark, green pilaf, or pepper, shark, green pilaf, or pepper, shark, Donne biryani, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the shark recipes and one of the most unique of the seafood recipes and one of the most different of the fish recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the pilaf recipes and one of the most unique of the biryani recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the notification button.